Ukrainian children are losing out on their study due to the electricity cuts. Ukrainian sources have said that due to the electricity cuts, the kids are unable to go to school. Even when they are in school, there is no electricity. Students who are studying online are facing the same problem, and more than half of Ukraine's children are facing the same fate. President Zelensky is doing his best to restore normal situation in Ukraine. Stay updated with